Hey babes, and welcome back to my channel. If you guys are new, I'm Jasmine. Hey, welcome. If you are returning, hey babes. So today, guys, I'm going to be doing a skincare routine because my face is breaking out really bad. And I don't know why. And then it's close to the end of the night. It's 7:51. So I'm like, let me go ahead and do one of my face masks so it can calm my skin down because my skin is breaking out. So I just told myself, let me just go ahead and record it for you guys to show you guys my skin routine. My skin routine is not all of that. And what I use for my skin works for me. What you guys use for you works for you. This might not work for everybody, but it works for me. So the first thing that I do is I go ahead with my alcohol. And then I go ahead with my wipes. And I clean my face off first just to get any oils or dirt off my face first before I put my mask on. So let me go ahead and take my glasses off. And then if you guys see me not looking at the camera, it's because I'm looking at my bathroom mirror right here. Which I really should have grabbed my other mirror, but my close-up mirror, but it's okay. And then, guys, next thing is I go in with this. It's a Picky Skin Treats Milky Remedy Mask. If you guys have watched my videos before, you have seen this in... I don't know which video it is, but you guys have seen this mask before. So I'm going to go ahead and put this on my face now. So it also comes with this plastic thing on top just to cover it, to seal it. And then on the side, it comes with this spoon so you can lather it on your face. It's kind of like a calming mask. It's very cool on your face. You let it sit on your face for about 10 minutes and then you rinse it off. It's not like an actual mask where it dries up on your face. It just sits on there, cools your face down. It's like a burning slash mild sensation, I would say. So I'm gonna take the stuff that's off the top first. You gonna make me need
if I wrote you a symphony just to say how much you mean to me.
Alrighty guys, so now that that is on, I'm gonna go ahead and put the top back on. And then I'm gonna let it sit for 10 minutes. As you guys can see, this is how I lather it on onto my face. And then after that, I'm gonna go ahead and rinse it off. And then go ahead with my next step to my skin routine. But it's very like, it's very calming. It's a jelly texture as well. It's not that, it's not that rough on your skin though. So if you guys go ahead and buy it, it's from Target. This was $25. So if you guys only spent $25, I mean, you can get any other mask, but I seen, what was her name? Alexis Rebecca, if you guys don't watch her. She's very funny and she's very fun to watch. And I like the stuff that she does in her videos. But she had one of these in one of her videos. And I'm like, oh, I want to try that. And it's been working for my skin so far. So, we'll see. But right now, I'm just trying to soothe my skin before I go ahead with my wash. Okay, guys. So, I haven't decided since I'm sitting here waiting for my mask to be done. I might have 8 minutes left. So, I've decided to give you guys a life update on my life. But guys, so a life update. The first question is living by yourself or living on your own. I would say it's living on your own is challenging. Like living on your own, because I've came from a household where I was living with people. Like, I have three other siblings and I have my mom, so it was more people in the house. So I would say it's very comfortable when you live with other people, because you know, someone is there with you. Now when you're living alone, like, I'm scared. I don't like living alone. It's scary. So my brother has been here with me for the summer. I be scared, y'all, and I have to sleep with lights on. Because I'm a scaredy cat. My friend from my household gift, she bought me night lights. Because it's scary, y'all. And then, like, if I hear something, I'm just scared and I can't sleep. Like, the other night, well, when I had to send my brother home so he can go home for a couple days, he came back. So the days that he was gone, I slept with the light on that's right here in the hallway, and then I slept with the kitchen light on. And I heard something, I couldn't go to sleep. But that's a life update, living on your own. The next question is bills. Y'all, them bills gonna hit you like somebody hit you on your ass. I wouldn't suggest it. I would not suggest it. If you guys want to live on your own or move out of your parents' house, I would suggest that you save up enough money. Well, I saved up enough money, but I would suggest that you guys save up enough money to know that you can live on your own, because it's like, but just make sure you save up enough money. Just make sure you save up enough money to where you can live on your own and move out of your parents' house. The next question, well, across the side. The next question is, where have I been? And y'all, nobody gave me these questions. I'm asking them myself. I'm asking them myself. Where have you been? I've been in my skin. When you jump out, I jump in. But no, y'all, I've been here, been alive, been living my life. Like, it's been a lot going on these past couple weeks. Like, I feel like the last time y'all seen me, that was when I did the crab and karaoke with my friends. We have done so much more of that. And it's just like, with me picking up the camera, it's kind of hard for me to pick up the camera, because I'm trying to make this a part of my lifestyle. But then again, it's like, it's kind of hard for me to push it there. If you guys get what I'm saying, because it's not that easy for me just to pick up a camera right now and just start vlogging and stuff. Like, I'm really trying, but it's really hard for me to pick up a camera and start vlogging. But I need to interpret that more into my lifestyle, because this is what I want to do. Like, the other day I was cooking and I didn't have my camera out, but I was talking to myself when I was cooking, and I'm like, oh, I could have made a video. Like, I love talking. Like, I just have my camera up in my phone and I just be talking to the camera, or I be talking to in my imaginary friends when I'm cooking. But I've just been here, guys. Like, I've been here. I'm trying to push out more videos, but it's like, I don't have no video ideas I want to do. So if you guys can go ahead and comment down below what you guys want to see, what videos you want me to make, what you want me to do, please comment that down below, because it's very hard for me to come up with video ideas. Like, because all I want to do is vlog, but I know you guys want to see more content and more things for me to do. So if you guys can go ahead and comment down below what you guys want to see me do, that'll be very helpful. But I know I want to do a Q&A, get to know me. And then also, guys, I have a vacation preparation video coming up, because in 2 weeks I will be going somewhere. You guys will get a vlog, but I will be going somewhere. I don't want to tell you guys just yet. Just stay on the lookout for that video. But just know it's out of the country. I will have a vacation video coming up. A vacation, because I feel like I want to separate it by days. We'll be down there for 5 days. So I want to separate the videos by the 5 days. So it's probably going to be like day one, day two, day three, day four, day five. And then I am going to have a vacation preparation vlog for me getting ready for my trip. And then I want to do a hotel room tour. I don't know yet. It's either going to be in the day one, or I might do a whole separate video. I think that's the most of my videos ideas right now. I do want to do a hair routine video, but I just haven't had time. And then guys, I'm gonna do, I really feel like I should mix up my things. I don't know, I'm just coming up with ideas right now, but I'm probably not gonna fall through with them. But if you guys want to see me do more content, more things that I can do, go ahead and comment that down below. Okay guys, so the next step to me taking the mask off, you're gonna go ahead and take a rag and wet it, and then you just wipe it off like so. It's not really much to do to it. I don't like putting my face up in the water. I feel like I'm drowning, but that's my preference. So I'll go ahead and lather the rag. I'm trying to get my water to how I like it. And then I wring it out, and then I go ahead and I always start on my right side. So. What if I had you back? All I wanna do is fuck. Then wipe everything off, and now that my face is kind of like ready, see what I'm talking about? I have a pimple right here, I have bumps all on this side, but now my face is kind of red. But next thing I go in next with my Cetaphil face wash. I use this every night before I go to bed, and then I use this kind of every morning. I try to use it every morning, but sometimes I don't. But when I get up the shower, I go ahead and wash my face with this. This I only use every blue moon, probably like every couple of weeks. So I put it in between my fingers, and I just pretty much put it on my. Don't know what's breaking me out. Like, I really need to know, but I don't know what's breaking me out, and that's a problem. But now I like to let my face wash sit on my face about 2 or 3 minutes, just so it can get down in my pores and clean and stuff, and then I'll go ahead and rinse it off. But I don't put my head up under the water, once again. Because I be drowning, y'all. I can't breathe. Something don't be right. Alrighty, guys. So, it has been 2 minutes now. And I'm going to go ahead and wash this off my face. So, this brought around the waves. Instantly connected when he caught my eye. Nothing ever was the same. Couldn't seem to get his picture out my mind. Then we took it all the way. I could have sworn he was just my type. Then he said to me, you're my lady. You're my lady. Ooh, you're my lady.
Say you're gonna be in love with me. It's driving me crazy to think that my baby would end up still in love with me.
Now here comes the last step. And I go ahead in with my cocoa butter. And I just rub it all over my face. Just as a coat to finish calming down and stuff. This is a fresh new bottle. I also put it on my lips. So I just go ahead with probably about this much. And I rub it together. Then I won't let luminous clouds all in the sky ruin my vibe. I look like a baby's bottom. You know how when your mama used to put Vaseline on your face in the wintertime when you went outside and stuff? That's how I look. And I go ahead and put some on my lips. Rub it in. Wear my face in some more. We're all done, guys. We are all done. We're all done. And that is my skincare routine. That is my skincare routine, guys. We're all done. So now I'm about to go ahead and go to bed. Guys, so that is the end of today's video. Make sure you guys comment, like, and subscribe, and stay tuned for more because you guys don't want to miss. Make sure you go ahead and comment down below what you guys want to see in the next couple of videos. Give me video ideas, guys. Please and thank you. So give me video ideas that you guys want to see me do and more videos that you want to see coming up in the future. Like, comment, and subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next video.
Baby, you don't know what you do to me. Between me and you, I feel a chemistry. I won't let no one come and take your place. 'Cause the love you give, you can't be replaced.